That's true.
All I know is that I was his teammate. 2022 Class 5A State Champion
Football Team. He's also the...
As a linebacker, Drew plans on continuing his education as he pursues a career in HVAC when he graduates. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Drew Schaefer.
So just introduce myself. Okay.
And ladies and gentlemen, at this time, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your caps as we honor America with...
Using press play productions, and yeah, okay. Right now, both schools are determining who will be baking what. Walking up right now is Tristan Patterson. Oh. Walking up right now is Jacob Britt, representing Destrehan High School, and Tristan Patterson, representing Hahnville High. Right now, they're putting on their straps to differentiate green from red. Okay. Right now, they're neutral. Jacob goes for a shot. Gets 2 points. Oh. Tristan looking for a reversal. Okay, back to neutral. All right. Faking each other out. Okay. Jacob going for takedown. Okay. He's almost got it. Jago gets a takedown. Goes back to neutral. Right now the score is 4-2. Jago gets another takedown. Goes for the pin. Tristan fighting for the pin, and Jacob gets it. Good job, Jacob Britt. Walking up right now is Christopher Willett, representing Destrehan High, and Davin Wildland, representing Hahnville High. All right, they shake hands. Okay, neutral position. Oh, goes for a shot. Ooh. I know Chris is looking for that takedown, trying to get the upper hand. He ends up getting the takedown, 2 points. Okay. Trying to bring down the arm. Trying to get him on his back. Okay. He's looking for an opening. Driving to the shoulder, trying to keep him on his heels. Whelan is just, he's fighting for it. Trying to look for a reversal. Okay. Christopher trying to get the wrist. Gets it. Desperately trying to drive forward. Back to neutral position. Still looking for another takedown. Okay. Whelan trying to get up. Looking for an escape. All right, back to neutral position. Goes for the wrist. Currently the score is 2-1. Coach Phil getting Chris some advice. All right, back into position. Chris trying to look for a takedown. Trying to take him to the mat. Whelan trying to fight back, looking for that reversal. Oh, he's almost got it. back into position. He gets the leg. All right, another takedown. Never mind. Oh. Yeah. Wielding desperately trying to circle. Chris gets into the mat. Get the 45 seconds on the clock. Chris trying to drive into his back. Wielding gets back to the neutral position. Oh. Wielding gets the upper hand. Sindir keeps circling. Gets behind him. Wielding going for Chris. Oh. Reversal. And Chris. Back to neutral position. Both desperately looking for a shot. One second on the clock. Currently circling, both of them, looking for a shot. Chris trying to fake him out. So is Wielding. Still in neutral position. Chris trying to drive. Wielding sprawling the best as he can. Chris trying to drive into him the best that he can. Wielding trying to get him on his back. Trying to look for the pin. Currently getting cradled. Wielding almost has it. Still looking to get him on his back. Good reversal by Chris. Chris trying to fight back from another takedown. Wielding going for the elbow. Chris is trying to fight back, trying to break on it. Chris is still looking for an opening. 4 seconds on the clock. Wielding gets a win, 5-3. Currently walking up right now, Jack Pond representing Destrehan High School, and Jaden Heidel representing Hahnville High, both getting into position. They shake hands, and they begin. Jack goes for a shot. Jaden fighting back, trying to spawn out of it. Oh, Jaden gets almost getting the pin. Also getting the reversal. Jaden looks like he has it. He keeps driving into him. Jack trying to fight back, trying to get out of the pin. Jaden gets the pin, 2-0. Walking up right now, Eli Toops. Brady Napoliano representing Destrehan High. Jaden Boyer representing Hahnville High, currently in neutral position. Brady goes for a shot. Jaden sprawls out of it. Brady goes for a shot. Jaden sprawls out of it. Backs in neutral position. Right, he's looking for it. Trying to get him down to the mat. Brady goes for another shot. Jaden dodges. Brady trying to drive into him. Jaden trying to get him on his back. Trying to look for an opening. Backs in neutral position. Ball's looking for an opening. Brady goes for a shot, takes him down. Oh, 2 points. Trying to get him on his back, looking for the pin. Jaden fighting back, trying to look for a reversal. Jaden gets up, sprawls onto him. Brady driving into him. Jaden gets out of it, gets a reversal. One second on the clock. Jaden goes for the shot. Trying to get him to the mat. Gets into the mat. Brady gets back up, looking for the reversal. Jaden gets back down. 2 points. Jaden driving into his shoulder, looking for the opening. Looks like Brady's in trouble. Jaden going for the elbow, getting the arm. Brady gets back up. Jaden brings him back down to the mat. Brady gets up. Brady escapes. Back in neutral position. Brady snapping on the neck. Jaden looking for the takedown. Brady sprawls, circling. Trying to get on his back. Brady driving into him. Gets the leg sweep. Going for the pin. Score is currently 5-3. We're in the third period. Back into position. Brady going for the ankle. Brady drives into him, trying to get him on his back. Jaden looking for a way to escape. Jaden gets a reversal, trying to get the pin. Brady escapes, they're out of bounds. Back into position. It's currently 6-3 on the scoreboard. Brady looking for that ankle. Jaden escapes. Brady drives into him. Jaden sprawls. Back to neutral position. Jaden goes for the shot. Looking for the takedown. Trying to pick him up. Takes him down. Brady reverses it. Jaden goes for the leg. Jaden gets a no takedown. Looks like a minor injury. Seems like Brady's in good condition. Back into position. Back to neutral position. Both looking for an opening. Circling. Jaden go for the shot. Gets the takedown. Gets onto his back. Currently looking for the pin or an opening. Brady looking for that reversal. He gets out of it. Jaden's still fighting back. Brady goes for the shot. Jaden gets back. Scoreboard is currently tied 8-8. It's fourth period. Back to neutral position. Brady looks for the shot. Jaden sprawls. Brady driving into him. Jaden gets a reversal, trying to get him on his back. Brady driving into him. Jaden gets him on the back, gets the pin. Jaden gets the win, 10-8. Good sportsmanship. Demetri Wilson, representing Destrehan High, and Kevin Desarn, representing Hahnville High. Neutral position. Both snapping at the neck. Currently circling. Still in neutral position. Demetri trying to figure him out. Both looking for an opening. Demetri goes for the shot. Drives into him. Desperately trying to finish. Kevin gets a reversal. Going for the pin. Looks like he's about to get it. Nope. That's a pin, 2-0. Both shake hands. Next up is Drew Schaefer, representing Destrehan High, and Braylon Creighton, representing Hahnville High. Bryson Krause getting the automatic one. Both in neutral position, looking for an opening. Both fighting for wrist control. Fighting for wrist control. Ooh. Going for the shot. Drew reverses it. Drew fighting for wrist control. Both looking for an opening. Still in neutral position. Drew goes for the shot. Drew having control of the arm, gets the ankle, gets the leg. Drew gets the ankle, gets the takedown, gets him on his back. Brethren trying to fight out, gets the pin. 2-0. Drew celebrates his win. Walking out to the mat is Reed Howard, representing Destrehan High. Never mind. Gideon Bowman, representing Destrehan High. And Cameron Summerall, representing Hahnville High. Both fighting for wrist control, currently in neutral position. Both looking for an opening. Gideon drives into him, trying to trip him. Both looking for an opening. Gideon trying to break his control. Both driving into each other. Still in neutral position. Camera gets the takedown. Gideon gets up, gets back up, countering it. Gideon goes for the shot, driving into him. Cameron sprawls and gets out of it. Both driving into each other, trying to take each other down. Gideon goes for the leg. Period one is over. Still 0-0. Wrist lock. Violation. Oh, never mind. Back into position. Gideon goes for the ankle. Driving into him. Cameron trying to fight back. Gideon fighting for wrist control. Cameron gets back up. Gideon trying to trip him. Takes him back down to the mat. Gets on his back. Looking for the pin. Gets him on his back. Looks like he's got it. That's a pin. Round of applause for Gideon. And Cameron. Both teams currently shaking hands, congratulating each other. Well, that was a fun experience. My name is Diego Gallic, and thank you for watching this live stream.